Oh, you do hear me a lot here. That's again to my part, because we go we'll show these things. Well, we. Oh my, we go Mohawk. From the Avenger, from the Iron Man, from one of the Iron Man shows I watched way before. His favorite request is by Eric. Basically, I just chose. And you know what? Well, I finally did. It's a mock. And it's not really that great. Look, I kind of tried. I kind of hope he really like it. And hope you appreciate and like this bill I did. It's not that great, but it's a fight. Well, it's only custom thing is the face of so is custom. Anything else is not really custom. It's this mock in the yellowish. It's actually a little tall-ish. I'm just going to increase size. Yeah, it's too. At least I'm not more characters like Ultra Prime. He's a little bigger than Ultra Prime, and he's this almost a little taller, but not really. To Hulk. So you basically get just what the size of the sky supposed to be. And it's in his kind of his face. I mean, it's Mark. It's actually him. I think it's probably one from the Iron Man cartoon series that I had watched, but it's okay, I guess. Well, the show itself is okay, and I don't know much about this one, if you think about it. And I have requested to meet this guy, but I don't know what his character is like in the show, though. Maybe that's just I might watch one of the clips from that series and about with Mark in it. And yes, okay, I guess. I know Lego, actually, I know there's a recently Mark minifigure. Figure that is likely better than mine, but okay, I guess. Well, actually, I think the Beast Bandy, in my opinion, is superior than this, but a little better than my Godzilla one. Well, Godzilla. Martha and Dan and King Ghidorah are superior and better than this, than the Godzilla one, but this guy's. But it's a little better. It's a little better than the other one. So yeah. It's my bio Lego creation of the of Mark from the one I'm in armor and I don't even have that name. There it is. Well, let's see. That's the game creating interview on right here. This video was if you are seeing us freaking people and subscribe. Please subscribe to him. And seeing us freaking people and subscribe. Also, if you all haven't subscribed to my channel, go subscribe to my channel right now. Freaking people and subscribe. Please support me, Pitcher, my time, sweet dreams.